today I'm going to take you step by step on how to connect YouTube to OBS Studio so you can go live. Let's go ahead and dive into my money making machine so you can start streaming to YouTube. All right, so here we are inside of my money-making machine. And the very first thing you want to do is go ahead and get logged into your YouTube account. If you have a brand new account, you're gonna need to go ahead and verify your YouTube channel before you can go ahead and live stream. I went ahead and put an article in the description of this video walking you step-by-step on how to go ahead and verify your channel. So once you go ahead and logged into your account, you wanna go ahead and come to this camera icon and click on it and select Go Live. And that's gonna go ahead and bring you over to the YouTube Creator Studio to be able to manage your live stream. Now, right out of the gate, it's going to go ahead and automatically pick up your webcam. But what we want to do, since we're going to be utilizing OBS, you want to select stream. Now, the important information that we're going to need to be able to communicate with OBS, it's going to be our stream key. So what you want to do is you want to go ahead and copy this for now. What we want to do now is you want to go ahead and connect over to OBS Studio. Once you have OBS open, what you want to do is you want to come to settings. Once you're here, you want to select stream. You want to select service, and we want to select YouTube RTPS, right? Then the stream key, you want to go ahead and copy and paste the stream key that we just got from YouTube, okay? And then you want to come over here to output, and I'm about to show you the best settings that you should have. That way your stream on YouTube looks as crisp as possible. So the very first thing you want to do is at the top, you want to select advanced. You want to select encoder, X264, rate control, CBR, bit rate. Now you can have this at 6,000. Now I have a pretty good strong internet connection, but if you don't have a great internet connection, remember I put that link to be able to check the speed of your internet in the description of the video, but anywhere between 3,500, 4,500 is a sweet spot to be able to have a good experience. Then you want to go ahead and put keyframe intervals to 2 seconds, CPU usage faster, profile main, tune none. Okay, and then you simply want to go ahead and apply, and now you've literally connected YouTube to OBS as well as the best settings. What you want to do now is you want to go ahead and hit start streaming, and then once you go ahead and hit start streaming, what's going to happen is that it's going to go ahead and push your stream over to YouTube, and then you can select go live, and once you hit go live, you now are officially streaming on YouTube. All right, so if you follow along with the video, you should be all set up to live stream to YouTube. What you wanna do now is you wanna go ahead and watch this video where I show you how to set up your overlays inside of OBS to enhance the look of your stream. And you can also check out this playlist right here to learn more about YouTube. As always, if you got value from today's video, make sure to subscribe to show your appreciation. I'll see you guys in the next video. And remember, together we all can thrive.